This message is for the DPW. Yes, it's me. I'm here. The California Kid is here. This week, the one and the only. You know it. I know it. And I'm here for a very special reason. To the entire DPW locker room. So you're annoyed by the fact that MCWA has occupied your territory and, oh, the BACW continues to torment you and everything. Well, I felt that I'd come in and welcome myself to you guys, so guess what? I'm gonna give you guys a proposition. If any one of you lily-livered cowards, you weaklings, you nobodies, can get me down for the 1-2-3 or make me submit, I will personally see to it that your troubles with the GWC will be over. But if you fail, you'll be licking my shoes for 3 weeks. That means that I will own you and you will turn over your championship to me. If that roster, if nobody on this roster, no, none of you pathetic losers on this roster can beat me, you'll be owned by me. So saith the California Kid. So who's my first opponent? Who wants some? I'm here. Who's back there? Who has the guts?
Ring the bell, let's go.
Get in. 1, 2.
Ah.
Two options.
You know what, dude? Tap. Come on.
Got the ropes. One. You got the rope. One, two, three.
Dang it. Raise them! Raise them! Raise them! That's one down. Hey!
No showboat.
You're just mad because I won.